We have a lot of tools in the state's toolbox to be able to generate revenue. School districts don't. It's property taxes. Same way with counties. County commissioners didn't have a lot of options. It's property taxes. That is the worst tax to raise on people, is their property taxes. So we need to find a way to invest more dollars into our public education system